Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this... this needs to be shut
down. The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Sun's munitions detected.
To figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation.
Portable device detected.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that.
Vice President, you asked to see me?
Colonel, it's a pleasure to meet you in person. Thank you for making time.
I'm at your service, sir.
Let me speak frankly. If we don't get this outbreak under control right quick, there's a good chance we're not coming back from this.
I agree with your assessment, sir.
Then I hope you won't be...
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
Now blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
No! No! Get back!
Reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
Things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Electronic device detected. Military grade explosive residue detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets.
Earth,
the third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our world, but so far it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars was the advanced oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could only be created in the intense heat of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to evolve from single-cell to complex things like you and me started as nothing more than an actual dying star light years away.
Asshole!
observing the planets for millennia. We're only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets. Earth, the third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far, it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, as evidenced by these images.
Cut.
At one point, more than 3 million years ago, up to one-third of the Martian surface could have been covered by ocean. Martian exploratory craft has scientific evidence of increased water level as well, ranging from floating to driving. Formed in a liquid water environment. Today, water can be found on Mars largely as ice at the Martian North Pole. Although small quantities exist as water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere, or as brines in the Martian soil.
Isaac, scan the parts.
you press?
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database match indicates designation LM.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
him!
Factory is out of action and they left a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.